nigger.
Hello, people of BHS, and welcome to another episode of the BHS Good Vibes Network. This week, we're going to continue to focus on self-care and resiliency. And as May is Mental Health Awareness Month, we have strategies and resources that cover the entire month of May to make sure that we're all keeping relationships and connections alive during this pandemic, and that we're also keeping a good mental outlook and doing things to maintain a positive attitude to stay healthy mentally, spiritually, and physically. As I said, May is Mental Health Awareness Month, and this week in SEL, we have an entire month of activities. It's a positivity pledge, and there are a number of things that we can do each day, just little thing each day to make sure that we're keeping a good positive mental outlook and spreading that and being a leader to others. The resource of the week is the following website link: Resilience and Routines for Families During the Pandemic. This website provides tools to individuals and families in order to help establish routines during the COVID-19 pandemic. You can be the leader in your family and establish a routine, and maybe others will follow. The challenge of the month is to choose between the positivity pledge or the 31-day challenge this month. May is Mental Health Awareness Month, as I said, and these are great ways to reinforce positive mental health during these challenging times. Check into our SEL page in Schoology and look at some of the links and check out some of the strategies. One of the suggestions is to write a note to somebody who you care about. Now that ties in beautifully because this is Teacher Appreciation Week. And if we were back at school, we would be celebrating our teachers and appreciating them in various ways. One way you can appreciate the teachers that you've had throughout your time at BHS is to write a note. Send something, an email or a note to the teachers who have impacted you, the teachers who have shown that they care about you, who have taught you things and opened your mind up, or just saw you as a human being and you knew they cared about you and you have a good relationship with them. Send them a note, write them an email, let them know that they've been important in your life. And I think that will be very meaningful and will make their day just to hear from you. I can tell you as a faculty member that hearing from students, past or present students, and when they tell you what kind of impact that you've had in their lives, it's the most meaningful thing that we have, you know, besides our paycheck maybe. Might be above the paycheck, I don't know, at some days. But if you can do that, that'd be great. I think you'd feel good doing it, and I know you'll make somebody else feel good. All right, well, that's all we have for this week. Please check out the SEL page in Schoology. Check out some of the resources. Try out some of the strategies. See if they help you. I know it's hard sometimes to keep a positive attitude, but it's May. The sun's been out recently. The weather's getting a little warmer. So apply some of these strategies and resources, and I think we can all keep a good positive mental outlook. All right. We'll see you next week, BHS. I knew that I would not.